We're here with Augustine Kipkirui, the marketer of Nakuru Nursing Home. Maybe you can tell us what do you do and what is Nakuru Nursing Home?
Nakuru Nursing Home is an hospital within the Nakuru town. We offer services like inpatient, outpatient services. We are affiliated with NHIF. With NHIF, you will get our services free, actually. And then we have also introduced a new product called MTBA. With MTBA at Nakuru Nursing Home, you will also get treated with only 500 shillings. You get all the outpatient services. We also offer services, ambulance services, like the one we are doing right now here at NSE. We are the main sponsors. We are offering the medical services, and also we do evacuation. We do in-house services. That is when a person feels sick at home, and then they may call our numbers, and then we come for them. Within the town services, price is negotiable. You can call, and then we talk.
And why get involved with the Nakuru10s tournament? What does your brand and Nakuru have in common?
Actually, right now, I think we are the only facility that have more than two ambulances. We have three ambulances, actually. So we are able to offer in term of number. Two will be here, one will be at the hospital, responding for emergencies. As you saw today and yesterday, we were able to rush those who are critically injured to the hospital facility. We took some x-rays, and then we were able to examine whether they were injured, their femur fracture, and then the dislocation, and we were able to help.
Speaking about injuries, I believe over the two-day tournament, there's been a couple of key injuries, mostly affecting guys with the ankle injuries, which I saw main, and some shoulder injuries. Maybe you can give us a perspective in terms of statistics for this tournament, where the injuries came from, and how can you, Nakuru Nursing as a home, solve this issue.
We were able to counter such actually the main injuries that came were from shoulder and their foot. So we have a tent here. They were being helped. Many of them went to the tent. Those who are more critical injured, we took them to the hospital and we were able to help.
And for those going to hospital, does the NHIF cover for that? And what does one as a player, what do they need to have so that they can access your services?
Most of those we took to a hospital who are not from within Nakuru. So they are NHIF cover. Actually, most of them did have, but we will talk to them to register, and then they will enjoy these services at our hospital. Like the Nakuru team, all of them have the NHIF card. Whenever we took them there, they sort out with the NHIF card here.
And in terms of those people who are also, they might, from other sports, they might not know about how they can get services in case of injury. Maybe you can just tell them how they can just access these services, and at what level, and at what financial capacity.
All of them should come to Nakuru Nursing Home, ask for Mr. Augustine, that is me, and then we will be able to discuss more about us helping them. For instance, next week on 7th, we'll have a cancer walk from Menengai to Nyayo Garden, and then on Sunday we'll have a cycle fest from Nakuru to Bati, and we are in partnership with them, courtesy of our ambulances and also our medics. They will be helping them on medical ground. And in the past also we had a team where we were with Team Jasho. They were going to Mlimani, they had a walk, and we also helped them. That is where now we started being in this part of the field events.
And do you also offer sports surgeries in terms of guys getting injured and they want a surgery to fix their knee or just any related sports surgery?
In case it goes to such a scenario, we take them to a hospital and then we sort it out.
Maybe you could just tell us tell the people who are watching how they can contact you, and also your social media handles if you have one.
We have our website, nnh2co.k. That's our website. For other social media presences like Facebook and Twitter, it's coming soon. We don't know.
Thank you, Augustine, and thanks for talking with us.
sir.
Thank you, sir. Nakuru Nursing Home, and congratulations to Prime Minister. Thank you.